Today, I'm on a mission.
Aha!
To move 15,000 tons of coal.
That's how much it takes to power America.
Along one of America's toughest lines.
This is extreme!
And get it to one of the nation's most important power plants.
That's awesome!
And there's just 36 hours to get the job done.
My name is Matt Baum.
Ever since I was a kid, I've been obsessed with trains. My day job? I work on a railroad in Maine. But this is my dream. To ride the biggest, fastest, most awesome trains in history.
The Consol Energy Bailey Prep Plant in Greene County, Pennsylvania. We're going to load one of America's most important commodities into one of our country's most important trains.
Coal is the fuel that powers America. Over half the electricity in the U.S. comes from the nation's 600 coal-fired power plants. That means that every year, over 1 billion tons of coal are dug up and hauled across the country. That's enough coal to fill a train 94,000 miles long. If the coal doesn't reach the power plant, the lights go out. And the rail line that's gonna get us there is Norfolk Southern.
This isn't just any train. These Norfolk Southern coal trains can be up to and over 130 cars. That's 18,000 tons of train. That's a lot of responsibility for the engineer that has to haul this train over that track.
And what a track it is. 300 miles of crucial and often treacherous rail running from the coal mines of Greene County, Pennsylvania, all the way to the power plant in Washingtonville. With just one goal in mind, turning coal into electricity.
It's millions of cars of coal, just like this one, moving across America's rail lines. Man, that's a lot of coal.
This is the Bailey Central Preparation Plant. It gets raw coal. Today, I'm riding on America's most famous freight line. And that means the most powerful locomotive.
Wow!
Riding along the world's busiest freight corridor.
Unreal!
Through the most extreme conditions.
We like fire!
And I'm gonna see every square inch of how it all works. My name is Matt Baum. Ever since I was a kid, I've been obsessed with trains. My day job? I work on a railroad in Maine. But this is my dream. To ride the biggest, fastest, most awesome trains in history.
This set of steel rails, 4 feet, 8.5 inches wide, is one of America's most important arteries.
Railroads are big business. America's trains carry 1.8 billion tons of freight along 140,000 miles of track every year. And hauling freight in the U.S. brings in over $54 billion a year to the railroads.
Here we've got double-stack container cars. These cars can go on a truck, they can go on a train, they can go on a boat. They're gonna be loaded with anything you can imagine, anything in your house goes to these containers. From sporting goods, to household appliances, sneakers, furniture, electronics, adult diapers, laxatives, you name it. in this car.
But freight trains don't just carry consumer goods. They carry raw materials.